I felt a deep sadness, and I felt anger. I felt those emotions because to know that there was this intentional dehumanization of Black Americans for no other reason than to maintain power in this country really bothered me. And I think the fact that it still remains with us today is even more reason why it's upsetting.